Hi, this is Phil from Make Tech Easier, and welcome to Windows Store Not Working? Here's how to fix it. The Windows Store doesn't get a ton of love. For the most part, it's justified. It's buggy, its interface is unfriendly, and as gaming goes, its whole UWP scheme feels like a heavy-handed way to force people to use it. But it does contain its fair share of good apps and software, many of which are free. Check the link below. So when the Windows Store isn't working, you've got a right to feel frustrated. Here are some of the best fixes for a faulty Windows Store that should get you back to browsing Microsoft's digital marketplace in all its awkwardness in no time. The basics. Before getting to the proper fixes, there's a small checklist of things you should confirm before you carry on. Windows is up to date. UAC, or User Account Control, is enabled. Your video card and GPU drivers are up to date. If all these are in place but your Windows Store still isn't working, proceed to the following fixes. Clear the Windows Store cache. The simplest fix is to reset the Windows Store cache, which may have become cluttered and buggy over time. To do this, hit Windows R and then in the run box type WS Reset and hit Enter. A command prompt window should show up, which indicates that Windows is resetting the store cache. When the window closes, the job is done, so you can try opening the store again to see if it works properly. Disable Proxy Server. If you have a proxy server, or VPN for that matter, enabled, then it could be sending your Windows Store out of whack because your PC's IP address doesn't correspond with the details on your Windows account. So first, if you have a VPN enabled, switch it off. Proxy connections, on the other hand, are a bit more sneaky, and you may not even know that you have one switched on. To check this and switch off your proxy connection, click the Start button, then the cog Settings icon. In the Settings window, click Network and Internet Proxy in the left-hand pane, then make sure the Use Proxy Server slider is switched off. Reset Windows Store. As of the anniversary update, you have the option to reset Windows apps, which will clear their cache and data, essentially making them like new. It's a little more drastic than the WS Reset option, as this will clear all your preferences, login details, settings, and so on. Don't worry, you still keep the app you installed from Windows Store. To do this, right-click the Start button, then Apps and Features, then scroll down to Store in your list of apps and features. Click it, and then click Advanced Options, and in the new window, click Reset. You'll receive a warning that you'll lose data on this app. Click Reset again, and you're done. Reregister the Windows Store app. Another form of resetting the Windows Store app is to get it to re-register on your PC. Click Cortana, type CMD, then right-click Command Prompt when it appears in the results and click Run as Administrator. In Command Prompt, type the command below to re-register the Windows Store on your PC. For your convenience, we put this in the description so you can cut and paste it. Once you've done this, the Windows Store should re-register and hopefully be back in good working order. Conclusion. These fixes are helpful not only for the Windows Store, but most can be applied to any UWP Windows app. Making sure you're not on a proxy server is important to certain internet-dependent apps, while the reset function can also be applied to any UWP app. Transferable fixes, you better love them. Okay, as always, thanks for watching, and please subscribe and add your comments below. See you next time.